I'm not a coder, I'm not a statistician, but I love solving problems using data. If that sounds like you, then Master in Business Analytics or Data Analytics or MSBA might just be your golden ticket in 2025. In this video, I'll walk you through three powerful reasons why pursuing an MSBA now is a game changer with real data from top universities like MIT, UCLA, NUS and HEC Paris and the latest job market insights from 2025. So let us begin. Reason one is insane job market demand plus competitive salaries. So let's kick off with the job market. So if you're someone who wants like a safe, high-paying, globally relevant career, so Master in Business Analytics could be on your radar. As per the current market trends, if we quote the data of US Bureau of Labor Statistics, jobs in data science and data analytics are growing at 35% plus CAGR among the top three fastest growing fields globally. And as per LinkedIn's 2024 Jobs on the Rise report list, data analysts, insights analysts, and analytics consultant are among the top 10 in-demand roles worldwide. And also, PwC's Global AI study predicts that by 2030, AI and data analytics will add $15.7 trillion to the global economy, creating millions of roles that need business-savvy data professionals. So what kind of roles do MSBA grads land? Let's look at real MSBA placement stats from top schools. MIT Sloan MBAN, class of 23, median base salary $130,000. Top recruiters are McKinsey, Amazon, Wayfair, BCG, EY, and so many more. They have 100% placement rate within just 3 months of graduation. And the program is just 12 months long. Next, we have UCLA Anderson MSBA in US, median base salary 2023, $120,000, with top recruiters being Google, Meta, PwC, Disney, KPMG. Internships and capstone with top firms like Nike, Salesforce, 98% placement within just 6 months of graduation. Followed by NUS MSBA Singapore with placement rate of 96%, average salary 80,000 plus SGD. The career tracks are in fintech, smart city, and even healthcare analytics. Interesting, right? Popular among students targeting APAC region as well. Followed by HEC Paris MSBA France, employment within 3 months, 92%. Average salary 65,000 to 70,000 euros. And this provides a dual degree with Ecole. Recruiters are L'Oreal, Capgemini, and so many more. So, regardless of geography, be it the US, Europe, or Asia, MSBA grads are getting hired and they're getting paid really well. These are data-driven internship leadership roles. You are not just analyzing data or looking through data. You're making business decisions with data. Reason number two. MSBA programs aren't just making you job ready. They're designed for making real world impact. Unlike an MBA that covers broad management, the MSBA dives deep into tools and programs like data handling, or specifically talking about machine learning and visualization and even decision sciences. If you look at school-specific examples and core courses, at UT Austin McCombs, MSBA is a 10-month STEM designated course. And an example to give you for core courses, we have business statistics, predictive analytics, and machine learning. And if we talk about the industry immersion, so we have with companies like Dell, IBM, and Whole Foods. The capstone projects in retail, healthcare, sports analytics exist as well. If we talk about ESCP MSBA in Paris, it's a 15-month program. And the focus here is specifically on AI strategy, business storytelling with data, Python, and R. And this is partnered with Accenture, Orange, and BNP Paribas. And this is a dual campus format as well in Paris plus Berlin or London options. Then we have USC Marshall MSBA US focus on real-time analytics, NLP, and marketing science. The tools taught are Python, SQL, Tableau, and we have real client projects and optional summer internship opportunities as well with median salary of $108,000 for the class of 2023. Tools you learn are programming, that is Python, R, and SQL. In visualization, you learn Tableau and Power BI in extreme length and detail. Machine learning, you have scikit-learn, TensorFlow basics. Analytics platforms, you have SAS, AlterYX, Excel modeling. In cloud platforms, you have AWS, Azure in some platforms. So if you want to get your hands dirty with data, build dashboards, solve real-world cases, and walk out with a portfolio of business projects. So Master in Business Analytics will give you exactly that in just 16 months. Reason three is global mobility with a strong return on investment for international students. So here's something international students will love about Master in Business Analytics, that it is globally portable and the STEM advantage in US specifically. If we talk about almost every top MSBA in US is STEM designated, which literally means that you get 3 years of OPT, which is optional practical training. So that is like 3 years of work authorization without an H-1B. Big pluses, if you're planning to settle or build like a long-term US career, it will be really helpful for you. Example is Columbia MSBA, NYU MSBA, and UC Davis MSBA. Average ROI is $50,000 to $80,000. Canada programs, UBC SOD MBA or like York MBA, and international students get up to 3 years of PGWP. So the booming data market in Toronto, Vancouver, and Montreal invites you over, with companies hiring like Deloitte, Shopify, RBC, followed by Singapore, NUS MSBA, and SMU MITB are most popular. No visa struggle, post-grad employment pass is easier to get in this program at Singapore. So Singapore is a rising hub for APAC, etc. In Europe, you have ESSEC, ESCP, HEC Paris that connects you to job across the EU. And these are specifically visa-friendly zones like France and Germany, which provide 12 to 18 months post-study work rights as well. And opportunities in management, consulting, e-commerce, supply chain, and tech. So whether you're looking to work in New York, London, Berlin, Singapore, or Toronto, MSBA offers great mobility, especially if you plan smart and choose the right geography, that is the school match. Let's quickly recap the three big reasons why you should consider an MSBA in 2025. Job demand, exploring across industries with six-figure salaries and strong placement, a big plus. Practical and fast, 10 to 16-month program with real-world business impact. And global career boost, strong ROI plus easy work rights for international grads like you. So whether you're coming from like business, economics, IT, or even engineering, but if you love solving problems and want to use data to make real decisions and that is a passion for you, then MSBA is built for you. If you want further help, drop a comment, subscribe, and check out our other videos on comparison of schools and even top 10 MSBA program for 2025. See you.